Right now, I'm currently stuck somewhere in between the anticipation for cozy fall weather and also feeling the longing for summer to last just a little bit longer. This peaches and cream Belgian waffles reflects just that, as I'm using up the last of my summer fruits and then infusing it with some warming spices. So while I sit here in Southern California waiting for the weather to make up its mind, this breakfast will give me comfort knowing more delicious things are on the way. Recipes in the caption and follow for more.